All right, so good morning. Today I'm gonna express my condolences to, I don't know, a little bit of freedom here in the United States. I've woken up to the taxation principles that they have here, and they have a new thing called an Obama Act, and it is kind of like an embalming when you see it, that it expresses that you have to pay s up to s almost $700 a year if you are without health insurance. So it's mandated health insurance. Now, I'm strictly against this. Luckily, I'm a guru, so I don't qualify. Luckily, also, I have other situations, instances of on the list of that I don't qualify, so I don't have to pay it. However, I think it's awful. I think it's a terrible misuse of politics. When they went in with the health care, it's supposed to be offered based upon we get the money only out of where we take the income tax, or where we take the what's that other thing? The sales tax. We only get it out of those things. We don't make another tax on the people. So that's all that Obama did, was he made another tax on the people. So it was not a good thing. So very, very shameful. Very shameful organization that thought that that wasn't up. You take the original taxes that are already paying out warplanes and buying additional boats for the military, and you take that budget and you turn off the key, and you take that and you put that budget into your health care. The money was already there. You didn't have to go and steal more from the American people. You didn't have to take $700 from the human beings. A shame. It's an absolute shame. Well, it's a good thing, though. It's a good thing for the gurus, for the Muslims. It's a good thing because it's against our religion. It's against our politics. So it's a good thing for us. So, well, shame on you. Shame on you. When you had the money there already in your pants, you went back and you asked for more. So no, Obama did wrong. And I just found this out, you know, this is just something new for getting back to the United States, you know. It's just something new. But yeah, what a terrible political system. And I can't even go down with what's happening with the Trump guy right now. It's just ridiculous. So anyway, this was just that little gripe. I think the way you can get out of it is you're declared homeless. Luckily me, I lived in a garage for 2 years, so I guess that also satisfies, because that was not a standard living situation. I also, you know, so we can run back and say, well, take all my standard living situations and make those go. You know, we have to live substandardly now to qualify. I mean, it's just terrible. It's a terrible situation. So when I'm in the what was the other qualifications? Oh my God. Well, yeah, poverty, I guess. Poverty, you get out on that one. But then I don't know. I just think it's wrong. I think it's absolutely wrong. They had the money already. So, anyway. Another look at government taking an overdone battle on the people. That's all.